Mojaloop, first and foremost, is an open source software.
Mojaloop ultimately makes it easy to provide an interoperable way for different financial service providers to transfer funds between one another.
Open source software, and Mojaloop in particular, is license free. So the startup costs are low. And then collectively, the community can also advance the features and capabilities of the product at no charge.
The software itself is owned by the Mojaloop Foundation, which is a nonprofit. And so Mojaloop itself is not trying to earn money.
If you're a government, if you're a central bank, or you're a hub operator that's responsible to a central bank, and you're trying to figure out, why would I want to use Mojaloop? Mojaloop is a technology that provides a real-time payment network. It's used by a hub operator as the core switching and settlement engine for their RTP network. One of the big things we're hearing from a lot of central banks is they want to own their own infrastructure. The idea of outsourcing your infrastructure tends to be a little bit nerve-wracking. And so the ability to simultaneously own your own payment infrastructure so you have control, but also rely on a significant amount of international expertise that went into building a secure and fast payment infrastructure.
We probably have community members in 65 countries now, six continents, hundreds and hundreds of people that are making actual contributions to the code base.
The upgrades and improvements to the code are going to come at the pace that the community is demanding, rather than the pace that your vendor wants to give them to you.
It's an iterative process to produce a next iteration of the feature. It gets used in a particular deployment. It gets refined by doing that, and then the community moves forward again.
What we wanted to do was make sure that the cost of deploying Mojaloop was as low as possible. So having an open source licensing structure is really important. Yes, there are costs with deploying Mojaloop. You have to have skilled professionals doing the deployment and implementation of the solution, but you aren't burdened with those licensing fees. And we wanted to make sure that banks could deploy Mojaloop, plug it into a financial network, and minimize, if not eliminate, the transaction costs associated with participating in a Mojaloop ecosystem. An important factor to understand is open source does not mean open data. Open source means that the software license is readily available to you at no charge. That does not mean or even intend to imply that the data that is processed using Mojaloop is open. In fact, that couldn't be further from the truth.
Mojaloop is special in that it requires a receiver to sign the terms of a transfer. And once they've done that, there's no chance for them to change their mind down the road. There is no chance for Bank B to say, actually, I changed my mind. I don't want to agree to those terms anymore. We now have fees.
It enables faster scaling by providing a stable system to many players who wouldn't have access to it before. Mojaloop is a key enabler of permeating the world with RTP systems. In service of financial inclusion, Mojaloop is a tool to drive economic growth in low and medium income countries.